Big E trying to do whatever he can right now. Just hold on. Somehow, perhaps make it to your corner.
Now Big E trying to endure.
Daniel Bryan, can you imagine how happy he would be to end the dream of Kobe right now?
Wait a minute, Woods from out of nowhere.
Look at the sacrifice that Xavier Woods and Big E have made to this point. Just boom for the opportunity for Kofi to get into a match at WrestleMania.
Kofi can only watch Bart from ringside. He's watching backstage. Can Big E and Xavier Woods pull off the miracle? Over the top, they took out Rowan.
Xavier sacrificing himself to take out Rowan.
Uh-oh. Caught him in midair.
Look in the eyes.
Oh, my God.
Big E. Big E still believes. This is where the dream ends.
No, going for the iron claw on Xavier Woods, able to counter.
Oh, into the post.
There you go, Xavier.
And again, courtesy of Big E.
Big E follows it up and sends Rowan over the desk.
It's a full-on battle of attrition.
Look at the...
Oh, my God.
Big E's cupping the desk.
Oh, my God. No, he's not. No, he's not. Oh, my God.
Hey, whatever it takes, I've been saying it all day.
Back in the ring.
Big E's the legal competitor.
The count out could help. The count out could propel them.
Rowan's trapped under the table.
Up to seven.
New Day could do it.
Kofi's going to go to WrestleMania.
Kofi Kingston is going to WrestleMania.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kofi Kingston is going to WrestleMania.
I can't believe they did it. I cannot believe Xavier Woods, Big E pulled it off. Kofi, celebrate. Celebrate, man.
You've got to believe, Byron, because that's exactly what the New Day did. That's what Kofi, Xavier, and Big E did. They never quit believing.
Big E and Xavier Woods just won their tag team gauntlet match.
I just saw that. It was impressive.
So does this mean that Kofi Kingston is going to WrestleMania?
Yes, he's going to WrestleMania. But the question is, can a B-plus player defeat Daniel Bryan for the WWE Championship? Have a good night.